I'm going over that wall. You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Thank you.
You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this? This'll help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Martyr's. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Come with me.
You two take the other side.
Words.
Not mine. Our prophets. May she guide us.
May she guide us.
There's a wolf here, too! She's running! Straight into that building!
No sign of her. Put eyes everywhere. Hunt her down.
Okay.
Thank you.
Heard them by now.
The wolves wouldn't venture this close to Martyr's Gate.
One of the wolves done anything rational. Keep eyes.
Thank you.
Okay. Gotta be a way through this building. I can get in through there. Crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting? What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet. In a fucked up kind of way. Finders keepers.
be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
But it wasn't for the purpose.
So?
Should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good.
May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
They weren't beyond saving.
Unlike the wolves.
I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
May she guide us through the storm.
Thank you.
You can't stem the tide. Protect me. Protect me. You're coming. Okay. Just get down to the street.
Grab her!
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah. I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
Abby, come back down.
Why? You hiding something?
Well, I feel like you haven't fully appreciated the downstairs yet. Come on.
Okay.
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Take it off. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three. 2, 1.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right, calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Oh, so now I can go upstairs?
Yeah.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Of course.